up in the pulpit, this mean-spirited message, us against them. And that's what the religious right is doing in the United States now. It is dividing this country. Everything they do, they say they do in the name of God, that we need to go to war in the name of God. They're being told that George Bush, of all people, is a holy man. There's this entanglement of politics with religion. What kind of lesson is that for our children?
Never been a sinner.